My name is Leslie Miles. I'm currently a student in the Cardiovascular Technology program. So as a cardiovascular technologist, we can work in different parts of the hospital. Personally, I am studying the invasive track, so I'm going to be working in the cath lab. So I will be working with people who are currently having a heart attack, maybe need a pacemaker, doing an electrophysiology study. But there are also other avenues that you can do, such as ultrasounds of the heart or of the entire body.
So a lot of students that do come to see us, they might make an appointment, like to find out about respiratory therapy or for nursing, and don't realize that we have these other specialties. And we are highly specialized. In any hospital, you're gonna find a cardiovascular technologist in the cath lab, cardiac ultrasound, in pediatrics, and in vascular. And so I just don't think people realize that there are those other specialties and that they're here at a community college. Here in our program, the three staff, we all still work in the field, and I think that brings an element to our profession here as far as teaching goes. My years of experience, which are many, I use that in the classroom. So whether it's a lab, lecture, we use that.
This program is like a full-time job, so you really need to make sure that your schedule allows for all the study time, school time, projects that you're going to be working on. What I really like about the program is that we all come from different walks of life. So we're all in different age groups. Some of us are right out of high school, and this is their first career. Me personally, I'm coming back and doing a career change, so it welcomes all walks of life.
This program does change people's lives. You know, when they graduate, they become successful, and I think that's what this community college does. It provides an opportunity and a change for students and individuals that wouldn't have that otherwise.